the pulse wave, one of the most iconic images we've ever made. But it was driven by science. It's not just medical data anymore, it's somebody's lived experience. And I want to merge those sensibilities together. My name is Dario Robleto. I'm the artist at large in the McCormick School of Engineering and the Block Museum of Art. The heart's knowledge is the culmination of 10 years of work. The general impetus of the show is about the history of how we have learned about each other's hearts. And I mean that both medically, artistically, poetically, philosophically. On one end of the show, we have this deep dive into the long, beautiful history of that question of how we know each other through our hearts. And on the other end of the show, we have a different type of search for life, which is out in the cosmos. On paper, they seem very different. But what I'm arguing is that at the core, they are a search. They're a search to find out if you're alone.
There's work that engages us through our sense of sound, engages us through our sense of touch, engages us obviously through the incredibly visually ornate work that he's putting together. This is a show that is really dedicated to crossing disciplinary boundaries as well as historical, intellectual, physical, material boundaries as well.
When people come into my show, I still want to make something really beautiful. If you want to dig in a little more, I promise there's a little more. If you want to open the next door, I promise there's another door to open.